Dumbbell supination. What we want to do is load one side of the dumbbell. We're going to grab the middle of the dumbbell, and we're going to rotate from our palms facing down to our palms facing up, and then facing our palms back down again. If you need to make this exercise easier, you can move your hand closer to the weight end of the dumbbell. If you need to make it harder, move your hands further away from the weight end or add more weight.